Let's practice finding slopes or equations of tangent lines graphically. So here are the directions in this case. Graphically estimate the equation of the tangent line at two different points, x equals negative 3 and x equals negative 2. And this parabola here is the function we'll be using to complete this problem. So let's start with part A, x equals negative 3. Okay, so I'm trying to write the equation of the tangent line at the point x equals negative 3, which is right here. So my first step is just going to be to try to sketch the tangent line. Now remember, graphically, the tangent line is the line that skims the curve at exactly one point. And it represents the instantaneous slope of the curve at that point. Now, part A is actually a pretty simple example to start with because I'm at the minimum of the curve. And anytime I'm at the minimum or the maximum of a curve, my tangent line is just going to be a horizontal line, which makes sense. Just visually, that a horizontal line would be what is tangent to the curve at this point. It's the line that skims it at just one point. Okay, so here's my tangent line. Now in this case, actually the equation of my tangent line isn't going to be an estimate. Since this is a horizontal line, I can know what its slope is exactly. So let me answer out to the right-hand side here. Well, what's the equation of this line? We can just look at it and know, since it's a horizontal line. A horizontal line always has an equation y equals something. In this case, it's y equals 3, just by looking at it. Okay, so that was part A. But let's go on to part B, which will be a little more challenging because I'm not going to be at the minimum of the curve. All right, let me erase what I have so far. Okay, let's try and sketch the tangent line to this graph at the point x equals negative 2. Now this is going to be a little bit more challenging. So whenever you have to do something like this on your own, you just want to do the best you can. Often it's helpful to have a ruler, but I'm just going to try to sketch a line that skims the graph at this exact point. Okay, so if I do that, it's going to look something like this. Okay, so once again, this is just a rough sketch. You're doing the best you can with the help perhaps of a ruler. But let's look at what we've drawn. This is our estimate of the tangent line. Now what we need to do is we need to estimate its slope, okay, because a key thing in the equation of the tangent line is, of course, the slope of the tangent line. So let's see if we can get an estimate from this line. Now to do that, I'm going to look at my grid points here and try to get some easy points that my line goes through. So I know, of course, that it passes through x equals negative 2, okay, so I've got this point here. Negative 2, 4. So I can see up here that it looks like it might go through negative 1, 6. And then over here, here's another good one. It looks like it might go through negative 3, 2. Okay, so now I'm just going to do what you did back in middle school or high school and find the slope from the graph. So remember, slope is rise over run. Just going between two x's here, I go up 2 and over 1. So that's a slope of 2. I can check the other one too just to make sure it's consistent. But let's see, I go up 2 over 1. So slope of 2 it looks like, or about 2. I'm not sure. It's just an estimate graphically. But I'm going to estimate that the slope of my tangent line equals 2. Now, the other thing I need to write the slope of my line, of course, is the point that I'm looking at. So let me get rid of a little bit of this so we can see. Remember, it's this blue point that I was looking at originally, the point that goes with x equals negative 2. So at x equals negative 2, I'm at a y value of 4. So my point then is negative 2, 4. Now to finish this out, I'm just going to use point slope form to write the equation of the tangent line. So that's going to be y minus 4 equals 2 times x minus negative 2, which is x plus 2. And then if I solve for y, y minus 4 equals 2x plus 4. And then add the 4 to the other side, I get y equals 2x plus 8. And that's my estimate for the equation of the tangent line, just based on solely the graph.